GCPD choppers have reported a burning bat symbol atop the Lady of Gotham. Azrael's ready, sir.
Detective? Craving a grimly satisfying reminder of your own stupidity? Then test your mind against the brand new riddles in Stag's Airship, the malicious hideout, and the abandoned film studios.
Every riddle has been placed. My master plan is in effect. Forget all those other pretenders. Remember who your real nemesis is.
The Lady of Gotham stands for justice and protection. The right place for Azrael's last test.
The future of Gotham's safety is at stake, sir. Make your decision wisely.
I am ready to face your final challenge.
It's the toughest yet. Complete the challenge and avoid getting hit. Stay focused.
I will not fail you again.
You can do better than this. Ready yourself. Go.
Forgive me.
Don't lose concentration.
Next time, I will be victorious.
Ready yourself. Go. Focus.
Next time, I will be victorious.
You can do better than this.
I have no one to blame but myself.
Ready yourself. Go. Focus.
I will not fail you again.
Don't lose concentration.
Next time, I will be victorious.
You can do better than this.
I am not worthy.
Stay focused.
I have no one to blame but myself.
Ready yourself. Go.
Forgive me.
You can do better than this.
Next time, I will be victorious.
Stay focused.
Fail you again.
Don't lose concentration.
I have no one to blame but myself.
Ready yourself. Go. Stay focused.
I will not fail you again.
You can do better than this. You are to be commended, Azrael. You have passed the test. I will contact you when I have made my decision.
There is no decision to make, Batman. I am ready now.
I decide how this works, not you.
Every moment you waste, Gotham falls deeper into the abyss. Make your decision fast, or she will be lost forever.
Sir, we have a positive ID on Azrael. His real name is Michael Lane. He was a GCPD officer before he was dismissed due to psychological issues. And then, well, he seems to have disappeared off the face of the Earth.
That must have been when he was recruited by the Order of Saint-Dumas.
It gets decidedly more peculiar, sir. The Batcomputer has picked up an irregularity in Lane's physiology. I've not seen anything like this before.
Upload the data to the clock tower. I can analyze it from there.
Right you are, sir.
Save Batman. I didn't spare Miss Gordon for mercy's sake. I will milk every drop of terror from my captives. And when fear's sharp edge does the dull, that's when I...
What do you think we'll find in Azrael's brain, Batsy? Who knows? Maybe there's an evil court jester in there.
Identity confirmed.
I'm sending over the data on Michael Lane now. I'm no neurologist, sir, but I can quite confidently assert that doesn't look like it belongs in one's brain.
It's a surgically implanted microprocessor interfacing with the temporal lobe, the region of the brain used for storing and accessing memories.
Which memories, sir?
Visualizing now.
Azrael, protector of faith, defender of purity. The Order of San Dumas has safeguarded Gotham for over 500 years. And it is your sworn duty to continue our legacy. You have studied the Dark Knight for years, learning his every strategy, analyzing his every tactic, perfecting his every move. Now it is time to complete your mission. Seek out the Batman. Prove that you are his worthy and trusted successor. Only when you have won the Batman's trust will you be able to fulfill your destiny.
His intentions do seem pure, sir. Are you suggesting these recollections have been tampered with?
I am. Alfred, I know this symbol from Arkham City. It's the Order's sacred language. They've implanted markers into Lane's memories to modify his behavior unconsciously. If I can find the other markers, I'll be able to reconstruct the waveform and reveal the message. I have to look carefully. The markers are here, hidden in the memories. That scan didn't find anything. I need to locate the markers. They're the key to unlocking the message. Scanning that marker has reconstructed part of the waveform. It's working. I can't reveal the message unless I find and scan all the markers. Another portion of the waveform has been restored. I didn't find anything there. I need to scan the markers. Nothing in this area. I need to scan the markers in order to reconstruct the waveform. I didn't find anything there. I need to scan the markers. Almost there. There's probably one more marker to find and scan. That's it. The waveform is complete. This should reveal the message.
The Dark Knight stands in the way of our cause. He prevents the evil of Gotham from facing true divine justice. When you have proven yourself, wait for your moment and then strike him down. Take your rightful place as Gotham's new guardian. A guardian wholly willing and relentless in his quest to protect this city.
They certainly don't mince their words, do they, Master Bruce? How will you stop him?
He won't.
Lane.
Lane is dead. I am Azrael, knight to the Order of Saint-Dumas.
The Order has lied to you, stolen your free will.
Liar! You stand in the way of true justice!
We're on the same side, Michael.
No. No! I know who I am. I know what I am doing.
In that case, the choice is yours.
Protector of Faith, you know what must be done. The Dark Knight must be slain. Azrael, complete your mission.
You made the right decision, Michael.
I do no one's bidding but God's. The Order must answer for what they have done to me.
Lockdown Clock Tower. Authorization, Batman. Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
What the hell are the soldiers still doing here, man? I'm almost rooting for Batman to kick their ass. This is our city!
Bye, Arkham Knight, and good riddance, too. This town's got enough guys in charge.
Well, are you crazy? You give up and we're done. Both of us. There's no coming back.